Now we're talking.
Don't want to forget the studs.
Now we're talking, and he's got his shirt here. Look at this. You know, I'm telling you, this is the look for the guys this season.
This is the number one look. Well, 15% of all American men are big and tall. Uh-huh. That is a man that is 6'3" or over for tall and has a waist of 44 inches of or larger. Casual male big and tall is out there fitting them unquestionably with style.
Right.
And Hawaiian prints are very big this season.
The Magnum P.I. look. Everyone's talking about it.
The Magnum P.I. look. The shoes, the shorts, everything that he has on comes from Casual Male Big and Tall. They even have specially sized shoes.
And how much is an outfit like this for yourself?
This is about $100.
Okay.
Absolutely, from the shoes on up. And then what I'm wearing is one of the big trends. If you're a mother, if you're a professional, and you don't have a lot of time to run out, or you hate getting in rush hour to the store, I'm wearing something from Plus Boutique at iVillage.com. Mm-hmm. Very easy. It's just a click of the mouse. They've got a lot of different size charts.
Can you show us a little bit?
Absolutely. Let me stand up for you.
Okay.
It's just racer details are very big this season. Mm-hmm. They're racer details down the side.
It's a great, comfortable fabric.
It travels well, and iVillage.com has a lot of different styles. So whatever you need, we've got it for less than $100.
Well, you guys look great, and you look comfortable, and I'm ready for the summer, especially with the temperatures today. Thank you for joining us on the show. Great piece, Kelly.
Thank you.
Well, when we come back this Sunday morning, we've got a lot more. Drew Carey tries something new, a whole new take on a child's fairy tale. You don't want to